ATRF?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. It's been going okay.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, we're starting to get the word around a little bit, so. Right, it's right next door to it.
Right next door.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It just took a while because it's an old building.
Yeah, it's been like 11 years that it's been vacant or something like that. Long time.
Long time. But it's right near like the restaurant, and the restaurant is over there and the companion place.
Trader Joe's is right there.
Oh, okay.
Petco or PetSmart or...
One of those ones, yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's going good.
Is it that big? Is it kind of the size of the other?
Oh, it's much bigger.
Is it?
It's probably three times the size of whatever we had over La Encantada.
Or is it bigger than... We don't know why they didn't want to stay at the one on Orville. Did they think it was too close to...
Exactly.
They wanted something that was a little bit further away.
East.
I wish they would have stayed over at the one on Orville.
Yeah.
This was by, Pet Doctor, right?
Yeah, that was nice. But
I guess I understand.
They wanted to get...
Like a little further, a little more east or central location.
Yeah.
Wanted to go see Lebanon. Good to see those others.
Yeah, because I was wondering when I was going to see over there. Yeah. At the new Tucson Rescue Now.
I'll have to try to do the visit one day.
Okay. That would be lovely.
Well, I know I'll see you here too. You're going to try to still be here Friday, right?
All the time.
Okay.
Yeah, best thing. Unless I get in trouble.